The summit at Beaumont-Saint-Denis revealed that Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi superweapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites. Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone, and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Marchesac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the US Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
So we agree. Carl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Mm-hmm. Oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look, I'm sorry about your men, but...
But nothing. I was told your outfit was professional, but Fairburne, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place, waltzes in with week-old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. If you need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person you lose in this war should make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Karl Fairburne. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Back up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well. I said I'd get you back to Blighty in a while. But we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Sniper, take one of these. It should help you take something out. It packs quite the punch.
Rat bombs. Straight out of the playbook.
We've
I'll put
a
it
man
to good
on the
use.
Inside, huh? But he has outlived his usefulness. Name's Ehrlich. He's been giving us bad intel for weeks now.
Ehrlich. SOE want him dead, too. His bad intel's finally caught up with him.
Here. This line will put you onto the dam. You must get to the factory over the river from there.
Beats hiding in the back of another truck.
zu früh. Mit ein bisschen Panzerung würde ich mich schon sicherer.
I can get over the river by the dam, but it's exposed. Might have other choices. Should do some recon. Factory? Whatever I do, better keep it quiet. I don't want to raise the alarm just yet. I'd better go somewhere else. Good to know. That saves me some trouble.
Schon wieder an den Druckventilen rumgespielt. Ich habe es Ihnen nicht einmal, sondern tausendmal gesagt. Nicht anfassen.
Sie führen sich auf wie die Kinder. Ich schwöre, wenn die Kinder.
I'm in. Time to go to work. Got to take out the factory, then find the Kraken shipping manifest. All in a night's work.
Hey, hast du ehrlich gesehen? In letzter Zeit ist er noch nervöser als sonst. Neulich ist er aufgewacht und eine Ratte saß ihm auf der Brust. Seitdem geht's ihm nicht so gut.
Oh, die kleinen Biester sind überall.
Ist da jemand?
Ich werde sie finden! Da draußen war nichts!
Nicht mehr lang. Dann kann ich mich aufs Ohr hauen.
Here's where they roll the steel for everything from tank armor to U-boat hulls.
Was machst du denn dann am Wochenende?
Ich habe so unglaublich viele Pläne. Dafür reicht deine beschränkte Vorstellungskraft nicht aus.
Oh, ich kann mir viel.
Factory makes its own high-quality steel. I need to do something about that smelter. Sidearm. Nice and quick.
Der Grund, warum wir nur noch einen Ofen haben, sind die von der Resistance sabotierten Aufhängungen. Das soll noch geprüft werden.
I've grabbed all I can. They've left the smelting pot in its maintenance position, right over the furnace. Well, that was easy. Moving on. Well, that certainly did the job. Refinery's out of action. That blast furnace. That's the heart of the production process. Not for much longer. Find anything else. It'd be a shame if someone messed with the furnace's safety valves. A real damn shame. Okay, I need to do more to get the job done. This thing's already sounding unhealthy. Chief Logistics Officer keeps the special manifests in this safe. I need to find it, and him. Covert route. Useful. Rifle. Missing a scope. I can work with that. Out of here. Shipping manifest should be in here. That must be where they keep the Kraken manifests. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Better check the body. Safe combination number. Good. This'll save me some trouble. Factory's out of action. Now I've got a lead on what to hit next. Time to get out of here.
Das müsste funktionieren.
Nein.
Wo ist er hin? Oh, verflixt. Ich hasse Unpünktlichkeit. Das ist untragbar. Schon wieder zu spät. Na los, komm schon. Wo ist er bloß? Verflixt. Ich hasse Unpünktlichkeit.
Time to go. Ehrlich's down. Bad intel with him. Keeps things nice and secure.
Ranger Lieutenant Sullivan reports Fairburne gone rogue. Our US allies at the OSS are backing Sullivan's demand for Fairburne's immediate recall.
Dieser verdammte Schatten, wie ist das nur möglich? Er ist allein!
Sollen wir den Prototypen verlegen?
Und wie erkläre ich das unseren ausländischen Kollegen? Nein, wir zeigen keine Schwäche. Die Vorführung läuft wie geplant, weiter.